And the Moon and the Stars and the World by Charles Bukowski. Long walks at night, that's what's good for the soul. Peeking into windows, watching tired housewives trying to fight off their beer-maddened husbands.